It does smell quite strong, so I think it's been lying here for a while, whatever it is or was. So he uses the side of his mouth to cut through the skin to get to the meat. You'll crush the bones to try and get to the marrow. Okay.
Ja,